Hi, I'm Marin, aka Algorithmer from the Scratch team. And I just found this great asset from Steam for Vietnam that I want to use in my project. If you find an asset from another user's asset pack that you'd like to use in your project, let's explore ways to add the asset to your project. Number one, if I'm logged in, I can remix the asset pack project to access all the assets. Number two, if I only want to use specific objects from the asset pack, rather than remixing the whole project, I can use the backpack feature to collect individual sprites, costumes, or sounds. However, I need to be logged in to access the backpack feature. Number three, whether logged in or not, or using the online or offline editor, I could also export individual sprites, costumes, or sounds to my computer desktop, and then upload them into my project in the online or offline editor. If using the backpack, at the bottom of the screen, click to expand the backpack, then drag and drop the desired assets to the backpack area to save them. If you're using the offline editor and have no way of publicly sharing your project, you can export assets you've created to share them with friends and fellow users. You can also use the export feature to collect assets if you're accessing the online editor while not logged in, or if you prefer the export method over the backpack. If exporting, right-click on the asset and choose Export from the menu. Backpacking or exporting an entire sprite will create one file containing all the sprite's costumes, sounds, and code. That's why creating backdrop assets as sprites instead of backdrops can be helpful. If the backdrop was created as a sprite, you'll need to first drag it from the backpack into the sprite area, or upload it as a sprite. Then you may choose to drag the backdrop sprite costume to the backdrop area, as well as any sounds. Once it's set as a backdrop, you can delete it as a sprite. Now you can use the backdrop code blocks like switch backdrop to code it as usual. Or if I exported the asset in the online or offline editor, I can use the upload options in the sprite, costume, and sound menus to upload the asset into my project from my files. Scratch embraces remix culture. Remixing is when you build upon someone else's projects, code, ideas, images, or anything else they share on Scratch to make your own unique creation. When you've added an asset from another Scratcher into your project, consider what you might add to make it your own. Perhaps you add code to animate the asset, or place it in a new scene with other assets. Add related sounds. Use the tools in the Paint or Sound Editor to make adjustments to it. Add additional assets to the pack that you felt were missing, etc. Just make sure that before you share your new creation, you've given credit to whomever created the asset in the Notes and Credits section of your project page.
Yeah, ngon quá đi.
We can't wait to see what you'll create.